Hi, I'm Stefan Kaipparettu. It's almost Christmas, and there's not a better time of year to talk about one of the fruits of the Spirit, gentleness. Gentleness means showing personal care and concern in meeting the needs of others. In other words, gentleness is showing humility and thankfulness towards God, as well as polite, restrained, and compassionate behavior towards everyone else. Jesus is our best example of being gentle. He comforted the downhearted and defended the weak. Jesus was gentle towards little children and raised a young girl to life. When a woman caught in adultery, the Pharisees were expecting Jesus to lose his temper with her. They even reminded him that as per Mosaic law, the woman should be stoned. But Jesus simply turned to the woman and spoke gently to her, "Sin no more." The same gentleness Jesus showed to Zacchaeus and to the thief on the cross. The opposite of gentleness is harshness. We live in a world where we often see a rise in competition. An ethical and friendly competition can produce a superior product, but when abused, it can destroy human relationships. Unfair competitions can create social Darwinism, where only the strongest and most competitive can survive. However, God desires for us to be gentle in our actions and care for others. Friends, gentleness should not be confused for weakness. Being gentle, sometimes we fear appearing weak and fragile to others. However, do not underestimate the power of gentleness, because gentleness is strength wrapped in peace and have the power to change the world. Gentleness is a gift of the Spirit, but true gentleness also demands intention on our part. A family of gentle speech, a church where people speak kindly, an office with such conversation is like a garden of paradise. Please remember Proverbs 15:4. A gentle tongue is a tree of life, but a perverse one breaks the spirit. Dear friends, in this Christmas, let us serve His kingdom with intention, opening ourselves up to the Spirit and all of its gifts, especially to gentleness. Wishing you all a Merry Christmas.